I have bad news, guys. What vloggings? Dwayne here, back with another vlog, number 25. The bad news is, are you ready? Okay, 1, 2, 3. One of you guys don't care about what I'm gonna say. The bad news is that I just deleted the vlog the vlog that I should upload it right now at the Amazing Resort, at the Amazing View Resort, that I deleted it right now. So that's pretty bad. So I was pretty like mad because it just got deleted. I don't know, but because my freaking phone is making something crazy, like it's just nothing. But I just deleted my vlog, so I'm gonna make a new vlog right now. Don't know what to vlog. So one of the vloggings, thank you guys for 48 subscribers. So thank you all of the vloggings, and so you're part of my world right now, and you're now a vlogging. So please watch my vlogs, watch my videos, and also Christoph does vlogs. I did not attempt like the zipline because I don't know, like I'm as afraid like of heights, but I really wanted to. Oh, there's Dalton. Hi, Dalton. Hi. So I'm gonna tell you the moments that I having fun for 2 days at the Amazing View Resort with Christoph the Vlogs, Luz V, Keisha, Dwight, Grant, Trey, and also Dalton over there. Okay. So the first day that we went, because we are finding a resort, that's why it's Amazing View Resort, and we're finding an apartment there that has 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there's 4 floors, and I sleep in room 3 and room 5. I mean room 3 and room 5, I guess. Room 5. And the room is nice, has lots of beds. And in room 3, there's no people in there. So me and Grant and all of the boys sleep in there. Also, Christoph does vlogs. If you don't know him, I'll put his links in the description below. And look at my t-shirt, by the way. Didn't expect that there's a neck. And we didn't go to school today. That's pretty, because you have 2 hours to go in here. 2 hours travel, went to here, like it's 5 to 7 hours. I mean 5 o'clock to 7 o'clock. So I think that's 3 hours. Then we went here in the house. I mean we went to Christoph's house, and because we left our black car, that black car, we left that car over there in Christoph's house. And nothing to do, just a house vlog. So I said that to make my vlog longer. I was worried about my last vlogs. The last vlog I should upload that YouTube. That in viewers amazing viewers art, yes, and the like windmill over there, it's very nice, and the view. So a lot of you guys, if all of the people of the world knows that it has a nice view, so probably you should go there. And it's pretty nice if you go to the apartment where it's blue, white, I guess. And there are also swimming pools in there. There are for kid pools, like for like kids pool and like teenagers pool and adult pool. So we do some backflips, I mean front flips, and it was nice to do. And like Christoph teach me how to do the front flip. Also also Sophia. I think Luz V also does that. And Keisha doesn't know how to do the front flip. And Tita Gladys, yeah. Christoph's mom is Gladys Reyes. And so I always go to Christoph's house every day. That's pretty nice. And I hope you meet Gladys Reyes. And some people in my class doesn't believe me that I met Gladys Reyes. Nothing to do, just to so what to do. So see you guys for a moment to see what can I do for the vlog. Peace. So, I'm done eating lunch, so I'm gonna change my clothes, because I'm gonna go take a bath, and see you guys in a moment. Now, I'm done showering, and don't know what to do first, for a vlog, what the hell? So, I'm just gonna clean the playpen so I can do something. That's what's the name of the vlog. Yes, finally. That's the name of the vlog. And see you guys when I'm gonna...
The truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now.
Does this look like clean? Does that look like clean at all? You can see a piece of paper right there. Over there, cards right there. No, never mind, but for me it looks like clean. That's the title, Cleaning the Playpen. That's Manny. So I'm gonna show you one by one. This is like the random stuff. Heroes, another heroes, stuffed toys like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and other stuff right here. And all here are the stuffed toys, the bags for our schools, old bag, chests for. They say this is an for cleaning the clothes.
Ironing.
This is for ironing the clothes. This is an iron. Like you do this to clean the iron the clothes to make it clean and neat. So that's it. Here's our room right there. So yeah. So sorry guys. I'm just gonna say something to make this vlog longer. Sorry, this is like a short vlog. But next, because you're wondering why I'm not vlogging, like my classmates asked me why I'm not vlogging. Because it's my weekends, it's my school days, I can't vlog. On the days I can only vlog is Friday, Saturday, Sunday, like that. Or if Monday to Friday, like that, if Monday has no school, I'm gonna vlog like Monday, like all of the weekends. If there's no school, I'm gonna vlog. And there, if there's school, I'm gonna vlog on Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And at summer, you know what it is, I'm gonna vlog every day. And you're probably wondering why I'm not doing Fidget Wednesdays, Test Top 5 Thursdays, Monkey Twins Friday, like that, because I have schools. Or at summer, I'm gonna do that. Don't worry about that. So just wait for January. Just wait for April or January or December. I will do them right now. Like, right. Up to the next past few months, and I'm gonna do it. So thank you guys for watching my vlogs. If you don't like, if you miss my vlogs, I'll put the links in the description below or right now. So thank you guys for watching my vlogs. If you want more vlogs, just comment down below. Smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification button so you'll get notified whether I make a new vlog or not. And yeah, that's all it, and peace out. It's vlog life.